that seeth the papacy. Let your optical nerves be glued to television seeking. That is the only way your melancholism can be therapeutized. And in visualizing, also subscribe. And with that.
One thing that is noticeable in most of Fameye's songs is the fact that he constantly talks about hardship and sorrows. Fameye recently posted a picture of his mother on Instagram with the caption, "I just saw a picture of my late mom, so pretty. I never got a chance to see your face. RIP, your son is good." Many have questioned what prompted this post. Well, according to the Nothing I Get hitmaker, he lost his mom at the age of one, and up until recently, he had never seen what she looked like. Sadly, he also lost his dad around the same age, and just like his mom, he has never seen him before. He was raised by his grandmother, who is currently no more. Evidently, Fameye's distressing past has played a key role in the choice of lyrics for his songs.
Oka said, most Ghanaians know you for Rehua Rehua.
Yeah.
Was it that you experienced some sort of sorrow in your life whilst growing up? That's why you decided to be writing those songs before?
Yeah, I don't like saying this much, but I think that's the fact. Yesterday, I posted a picture of my mother, because that was a picture like I never saw when she died. Like, I didn't know her. I didn't see her before she died.
You never saw your mom?
No, because I was one. So the picture was sent to me yesterday, and I posted it on my Instagram page. And you see, all these kind of things are like omakumimu, even my father too. And so if I'm writing,
you never met your dad as well?
No. And I was one when he also died, and yeah. So I was taken care by my grandmother, and she's also passed. So may all their souls rest in peace. Where I'm coming from, there is not easy, so I need to work hard. And this is the only thing I can actually do, which is music.
Imagine growing up without both parents. Seems heartbreaking, right? Well, we wish Fameye well and hope he continues to thrive in this industry. Don't forget to leave a comment below if you can relate to his story. To Fameye's mom, dad and grandma, we say may their souls rest in perfect peace. Despite the fact that they are no more, their boy is making them proud. Subscribe to Television CK on YouTube and click the bell button to be notified on all new posts.